Hey guys, Deathlord here. Today I'm gonna bring you some Ultimate Team. I actually did just record a video, key the 8th win, the 7th loss. I was trying to get a little bit farther, almost won that. But the 8th one I was recording and my mic was muted. It sucks. So I'm here again to record and show you guys how we are getting to the playoffs. Let's start this up. I am not losing. I refuse. We are gonna go ham and everything. I actually could. I would try to get Michael Vick, but that would be hard as. Man, this is taking a while.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. I'm your host, Larry
Ridley. This is what. So now we're having a redo of the conference championship. Right? Conference championship?
The Panthers come into this opener filled with plenty of optimism for the season ahead. They're forced to start.
And let's kick this off.
But this is a battle tested bunch, and they figure to be one of the teams to beat moving forward.
Come on, let's get it. Let's get him. No, you don't. Bruce Irvin, Holt, Gronk, son of a bitch. Get on your ground. Not happening. You may have a good team, but I have played against better. Bring it. Three legends, probably more than three. Oh, it's Tom Brady too. Oh, sweet. Yeah, but I got the beard, Eric Weddle. That's what's up, guys. Let's do this. Let's check out this defense. Let's go left. I feel safer left. He may have Tug Gurley. He may have the 91 overall David Johnson. But I got the idiot overall Tug Gurley. The savage. He's probably thinking this guy's team. Oh shit. That guy just got right through the line. He sent a blitz in too. He probably did. Who was that? B. Smith. Who is B. Smith? He's a line. I feel like he's a linebacker. Nope, but this dude loves using him. Go Landry. Let's just run it up the middle with the fullback. See what we can do. Why did you spin? The fuck? Alright.
Here's a look at the offensive unit. It needs to get off to a strong start today.
Yes, we do. He's second sending a blitz. No, he's not. He's going to be running it. Oh, my God. That was close. It would have been awesome if he would have caught him, though. Bam. Let's see. What's he expecting? He's obviously using the middle linebacker. Oh, okay, we'll take our field goal. That was good defense by him. I'm not faking it. I'm going to kick it straight down the middle for the field goal. Ndamukong Suh. CJ McDonald. No, you don't. Patrick Peterson is one of his. Alrighty. Trying to make up for that costly mistake the last time they had the ball. The turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them. Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you talk about. My defense said, you thought, Brady. Let it go and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points. Now, let's talk about the offensive unit. Let's use Mac. That was a good run. So that's nice for your run game. And even if he's not open, the quarterback's still able to throw him the football because of his size and his arms and his hands. Let's go, let's go. Gronkowski has it. Obviously, this is either the 91 or the 98. So, or 95, whatever you got. Let's run Khalil. No, yeah. Let's run McDonald. No, yeah. That was a good run. Damn it. Okay, nope, nope. He had a showboat. He's done. As we get near the end of the opening quarter, they've grabbed the lead with that touchdown. Yeah, things have been rough so far, haven't they? It's been fun to watch. Each team is being very competitive and physical, but that's a nice thing to do. Alrighty, kid. Young Money. DGU is what we say in the fan. You are. Yeah, you are going to win. Not win. You're not going to win. Austin will test the coverage. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. We're going to win this game. It's the last thing we do. He got lucky on that one pass. So let's get lucky, too. How? Ebron, how did you miss? Who the hell's Barron? How do you have a number 4? What the heck is that going on? Send a blitz, see what he gets. We'll take over Weddle. Well, I call the run. No, you don't. Okay, I'll still stay on Eifert. What was that? 25, what the hell? You just like, he looked at him like, yeah, you can get a touchdown, bro. I swear, if this is a blowout, I'm tired of losing, like, while I actually record a good video for you guys. It doesn't work. And then I try to bring it up again, and bullshit happens. Come on, this is stupid. Let's take this back. Who is Barron? Somebody please tell me who this guy is. One to the left. We're just going to run the hurry up because I'm not in the mood for this shit. Alrighty. Let's get this, guys. Comeback time. It's It's not about how you play with the players. It's how you... Ugh, I can't even speak, can I, today? It's gonna try to be inspirational. Why is Bowman? Oh my god, okay, well. Or don't... No. That was stupid. There we go, Landry. That's another reception, giving him two. Receivers in the NFL now, they can get down the field. I was not going to throw it to a freaking middle linebacker. That was ridiculous. Unless, I'd throw it to a linebacker if it was Jamie Collins. Like the 94 overall one. He's good. Here they come to the line at the 23. This play set up by the long gainer. He's like 100% sure I'm not running. Gurley. And we get ball a half, so if we can make a touchdown, we can probably make a comeback. Okay, okay, I see you. That was a horrible run. Okay, or 2 minute warning. That was weird. No, we'll just keep going for the field goals. It's nearly a whole goof. 36-yard field goal attempt coming up. And he puts it through for three. Tim, they get the field goal at that time, and it keeps the momentum on their side. It's positive energy. It makes you feel good. Now we'll see if the defense can carry it on. Let's get our defense out here. Patrick Peterson returning. Peterson's get off the ground. Get on the... Here. Get on the ground, Peterson. The Panthers on a quest for their third straight scoring drive here, Phil. They've been having their way with that defense on these last few possessions.
Well, let me say this, Jim. It's not that easy to score points in the NFL. Not the way they're making it look, and they're confident. They look like
no. Fast, I hate Tom Brady. Fuck you, Tom Brady. That's another reason I'm not letting this kid win this. I hate Tom Brady. What the passion. His Stevens has a... Okay. Tom Brady under center. Oh my god, I could have had that interception if my guy would have just turned around. The Panthers are up right now, and credit goes to the quarterback here, partner. Brady's been on the mark to this point. He has. He's one of the better throwers in the NFL. You give him time like he's had here so far today. Oh my god, come on, Merciless. If you can just get one pick, I know you can run it back. Okay, now we have Navarro Bowman. He likes to throw it to Gronk. Nope. Merciless, I swear to God, do your job. There you go, Roby. He always likes going for the corner routes. You're not going to get the corner route every freaking time, dude. Gosh, Cooper, you need to catch shit. We're kind of back up to our five, and I'm not letting a safety happen, alright? We're not letting this happen. And he's sending a blitz, isn't he? Fuck this shit. There we go, I feel safer at the 21. So we're going to... Yeah, see, he likes picking his plays before we do anything.
First down at the 21. Looking long. On target.
That's what's up, Brown. Nah. We ain't going home. We're not going into this quarter empty-handed. Field goal or touchdown, I'm not going into it empty-handed. I will beat the Panthers even if I have to do it.
Two hands on the football and has the catch. Timeouts, ball. We're gonna step aside. Be back in just a moment.
Let's go with Seattle.
In the red zone. One more snap and halftime. First down and 10.
Okay, just take our field goal.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just
take the field goal.
Coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the
if we
game.
If we win this by field goals, so be it.
Tight, low-scoring defensive battle. I'm sure both teams will be making adjustments offensively coming out of the half. Larry Ridley's coming up next.
Okay. I'm just gonna take a pause. Okay. Alright, 20. If we win on field goals, I'm fine with that. Because our defense has been able to stop him lately. There we go, Gurley. He was wide open, but I wanted to get a little bit more separation. Make it feel a little bit better about that. Let's watch the drag. Watch the drag! Oh, I thought I backstepped him. We're getting a field goal. We're already in field goal range. He's blitzing up the middle. Oh, come on. Throwing the screen. You got this.
Fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game. The Cardinals come to the line with a bunch set. Gurley's ready to run off the screen. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Good job. Good shit, Gurley. Good shit.
Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback. Good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
That was probably... Oh, why did Coon... Oh, Gurley's probably tired. Right. Okay, we'll pass. Gurley's probably like, you son of a bitch. I'm dying over here. Okay, he's trying to use her. That guy. Good job, Brown. Good shit.
It's
from this. Brown, Floyd, and Ebron. Oh, Gurley's back. All right. Nope. Going for the field goal. Nope. All right. I know we're wasting all of our timeouts, but see, we've held him for 14. Yes, he's held us from making touchdowns, but we've made what, 4 field goals now? Alrighty. That was weird.
Return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Panthers are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover.
Let's run. Let's run Bowman. I think he's gonna run a corner route again. With a Gronk. You thought he's running the verts. I'm just going to run Merciless. Okay, I'm going to back it up. I feel like he's going to hit the corner route again. Khalil Mack for the win.
Go to the sideline, tell him, hey, I got such a good pair of hands at
Clay Mack doesn't have a very good set of hands. You want to commit right. That's what's up, Gurley. Break a tackle, get pushed forward even more. This is why we love you. This dude's probably thinking, how the fuck is this dude keeping up with me? How the hell is he doing this good? I got an answer for you. We ain't quitters, we ain't bitches. We win shit. Probably could have ran straight up the middle, but what's the fun in that? Let's run a fullback dive up here. Winston's completed his last six passes. So if we get to the one, first and goal, John Kuhn carries the football. Kuhn got to the three. Okay, that's good. Now I have an idea. I have an idea. Nope, or not. Or not, that's fine. Let's run the same thing. No, you don't. First touchdown is a run by Todd Gurley. So what is it? 18-14? Yeah, let's just kick the field goal. See? Field goals. They help in the long run. We got this. Nope, get off me. Get off me. No. Okay, let's what the heck? Run McDonald. I always look for the corner routes because he loves running them. Now, is it a first down? No, it is not. Okay, I think this guy just runs like the same plays, so I'm just gonna stick back here. Now, if I oh, good job, Mac. Wish he would have picked that shit off, but good shit. Okay. Very big. That guy could run out the clock. You thought. Yeah, but obviously he's going to go for it. Why wouldn't he? Okay, let's watch the flats. I would have laughed if he would have fumbled that shit. See, this guy's in desperation now. Okay, we got Navarro Bowman. He has pretty good hands. Okay, at least Bowman was still there. Probably should have intercepted that. He has to make a touchdown. That's all we know. That's all he knows. He's like, I gotta make it. This is bullshit. This dude had the ball more time. Okay, let's oh, shit. Oh my gosh, Bowman, you should have jumped up for, not even Bowman, Merciless, jump up for the ball. That was an easy interception. Okay, 2 minute warning. He likes running the tight corner. Probably gonna run it again, so I'm just gonna stay back here. Nope, he's running up the middle. Okay, I don't know. Craig Stevens, isn't he a middle? He's a tight end. He's a tight end there. Okay, ooh, I know a play he's running. Just gotta watch for it. Good job, McDonald.
It gives your defense some emotion. Look at the guys, how they're jumping around.
Hey, that gets everybody excited.
Let's see. Is he going to run it? What's he doing?
The Panthers.
Nope, he's running it. I'm just going to call a timeout. Let him think. Okay. So he's going for. I know he's going deep. He has to. Oh. No. So much intensity. 1 yard gain. Okay. I think he's doing the Hail Mary concept when it's like Hail Mary trio. No. He's gonna go for it no matter what. No, I feel safer. Robbie. No. This be great. Stop here. Stop it here. I'm gonna get Bowman. He has to make this. Fuck! And I didn't... Why... Why is this a thing? Oh, he's going for two. Let's get the interception. Or not. We could have gotten the pick six. We would have been up by one. Okay, we got 24 seconds. Now, why is this a thing? I don't know yet. Okay, I guess we're... Alright, 21 seconds. He knows we have to go deep. And we've been doing very great going deep. See, okay, they're the same height, so I'm going to send Brown straight down the middle. He's running a Hail Mary concept. Bro, hate to say it to you, but I'm not running it. There we go. Hey, if we tie it up, I'm fine with that. Our kicker is freaking MVP right now. Fuck. Floyd. Maybe we can get a... Let's try to get safety. Maybe a strip sack. Let's try to... Strip sack touchdown. In the last... He's probably going to need it, isn't he? He's probably going to be a little bitch, isn't he? No, not all of them. Because he can't knee it. That's the thing. He has to go for it. And I'm still blitzing. Actually, no, I'm not. But if we can get a... He won. GG, but... I don't care. This kid knew he had a fight. If we would have made one more touchdown, probably would have won it. If we could have prevented that touchdown, we definitely could have won it. See, we had way more passing and running yards. He just got... And we had more takeaways. He just got lucky. But I guess that's all I got for you guys today. If you like the video, hit that like button. If you want to see more content, hit that subscribe button. Don't word out. Peace.